What's up? This is Jordan. Today we're going to sit down and take a little recap on my old video part from SEC2. I came up with the idea for this intro and kind of wish I didn't come up with the idea for this intro. It's kind of lame.
It was really awkward drawing all that stuff on you.
Yeah, I'm sure it was. The best part about this is Max and everyone else had to write all of these little blurbs on my body. I'm gonna go ahead and say that this was a really awkward time for me. Right out of high school, no clue what I'm doing. That's like a little play on Ryan Sheckler's tattoo that he has on his back. Another almost funny idea. This spot's sick.
Black hair.
Oh yeah, black hair. Wow, that's a bold look for me. I think at this point I was like really into like not having red hair. Trying to deny that I was a full-blooded ginger. Nice little sack right there. On a ledge somehow. Still single, that's something that started in the first video. And I still get prank calls from it because that's my real phone number.
You are still single, right?
Yeah. Foundation, man, what a place. Bring that place back. There's a high possibility that I tapped right there, so we're just gonna ride that one out. New York, that was really fun. White pants! Wow. Another spot that's now gone. Bummer. This was in Rome, Georgia. I don't know why the hell we were in Rome, Georgia. Another spot that's been knobbed. White pants. A little doggy paddle. I was actually kind of stoked on that one. That was back to back with Charlie, and we were getting kicked out. That's pretty sick. Yeah, this is in Birmingham. Little New York footage. Let's talk about that wife beater for a second. Little man-made Nelly Moonslide. 60 pushes when I probably could have taken one. Oh, that was a cool kick with back five, though. I might have tapped there, too. Oh, I definitely tapped on this one. Whatever. It happens. You're young. This clip was always sick because the lightning in the background was super tight. End of days. Kind of storm about to happen. This was right when I got really into like hippie music and stuff, so I'm wearing headbands and fucking white pants and shit. That took me like probably 10 trips to that spot to do that nollie backside flip.
That one wasn't there.
Yeah, we almost didn't even film that one. And then right here, you can almost hear it. My friend Logan just started screaming uncontrollably right next to the camera. I was pretty stoked on the nollie front board. I'd never done one on a real handrail before. I also got wrecked trying to slam my head into the ground. And looks like that's about it. Short and sweet. It's about 4 minutes and 20 seconds long. Perfect length, if you know what I mean. Thanks for watching. Yeah, don't be like me. Don't think that funky songs like that are cool. And listen to your friends when they tell you that you're an idiot.